ball to them.
Well, I think he succeeded in establishing. Nicely done. And he gets in a rhythm.
Avidly doing his warm-up exercises, he looked just a bit tense.
One full.
Absolutely huge forehand that Federer hit there. This set of balls will be, so perhaps a chance for Ferrer to get some more returns in.
15 long.
Perhaps.
I'm just trying to give him.
Yes.
Very well done. That was the hardest serve Federer.
Took just half an hour.
And, you know, not much to go by here. Federer's first serve percentage has been good enough to keep Ferrero off balance and beat.
Game.
Comfortable hitting shots. He recovered.
What a volley.
Looked at his racket afterwards in some disbelief, and he sometimes says that he surprises himself.
4-15.
Oh, that's superb. Absolutely superb.
And from 14 at the net.
Yeah.
be used to the warmth by now, Cyclops.
Oh! That'll do nicely.
Believe he can win at the French.
Yeah, man. Italian.
Oh. Look at where that ball in. Try coming back for this.
Very well.
So quick to attack a short ball.
Yeah.
Two sets to love.
Vicious.
Can't be this easy.
Suddenly found himself on the motorway.
That's unbelievably good.
Look at well, just
use
let
that
the
other hand. He just want to hurt his thumb or something.
4-2-15.
He's played well. He's played probably as well as he has all year long. And he's up against a better player.
That's more fun. As the match progressed, either way, he shouldn't have missed it.
Second serve.
Yeah!
Just listen to the reaction from the crowd.
Great shot. Let's see if I can get a
30 love for O, 2 errors from Federer.
Doesn't win the set, that they won't finish tonight.
Yes, it's good.
And if
Deuce.
Try again. Yes.
Game. Federer. Fifteen all.
At the scoreboard. 4-5. concentration.
40-50.
Oh.
Silly tennis.
Hey. 4-2.
Juan Carlos is...
little bit of extra pace for the second time. But they are standing up all around the center court to salute the champion. And to salute the contender.
So take a look at the match summary. I can tell you that you'll meet Fernando González of Chile in the quarterfinals. The other matchups in the men's draw, Leighton.